I'll be creating a portrait with atagigo, ground chili pepper. I use a toothpick for the more intricate parts. Using spice for this work makes it ephemeral. It intersects with the concept of time and presence. The work is short-lived. I can only capture it in a camera for it to last a longer period. Painting or sculpture might last for 1,000 years, but it's not so similar to how our own conscious life is.